It's my time, it's my life. I can do what I like for the price of a smile. I got a ticket to ride, so I keep living 'cause it feels right and it's so nice. And I'll do it all again this time. It's forever, it gets better. I like how it feels. I like how it feels. Make us one, let's make a beautiful world. Take my hand, it's alright, 'cause tonight
I want food without destruction.
So we keep living, 'cause it feels right, and it's so nice. And I'll do it all again this time. It's forever, it gets better. And I like how it feels. 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 So just turn it off, let me go. I'm alive, yes you know. Never stop, give me more, more, more. 'Cause I like how it feels.
I want water without pollution.
What y'all consider the best? I consider mediocre. I want my bank accounts like Carlos Slims or at least the Mini Oprah. Maybe just close your eyes and imagine any part in the world I've been there. I'm like global warming, they think I just started heating things up. But I've been here. I time travel through time zones. Give me some of my vodka and it's on. Enrique Iglesias in translation. Enrique Church's confession on. Dale mamita, dímelo todo. Adelante tu hombre, yo me hago el bobo. So no te preocupes, baby, for real. Because you gon' like how it feels.
'Cause I like how it feels. Oh yeah, I like how it feels. You know I like how it feels. Oh yeah, I like how it feels.
I want our rainforest intact.
I can't win, I can't reign. I will never win this game without you, without you, without you, without you, without you, without you. I am lost, I am vain. I will never be the same without you, without you, without you, without you.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. What are we talking about?
Importance of the biodiversity.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you questions. Animals could exist without being plants?
No.
Why?
Because many flowering plants could not exist without animals to pollinate them. So plants are dependent on decomposers that break down the minerals. So the animals eat the nutrients the animals produce, so the animals get energy, and they have energy in themselves and can do something else. And other animals eat them and become a food web.
Thank you.
Welcome. Next. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good, and you?
Good, thank you. What's your name?
Patty.
Patty. Okay, Patty, I will ask you some questions today about biodiversity.
Okay.
Okay, do populations adapt to live together in communities?
Yes. Also, some ecologists have studied complex organisms, and some of the organisms are yet to be discovered.
Perfect. Do scientists do know that a species is lost from an ecosystem?
Yes, they know.
The loss may have consequences for other living things in the area?
Yes.
Okay, so thank you for your participation.
Come in.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
You? Good. What's your name?
Andrea.
Okay, Andrea, I'm gonna ask you some questions.
Okay.
What do you think about habitat loss?
I think it's too bad because when we have the habitat, it's we have no idea what we are doing, and we are destructing the life of the animals and our lives too.
And you think that because of habitat loss we have a species in extinction?
Yes.
And what do you think about extinction?
Well, I think it's too bad because when we couldn't see how animals live and all this stuff, and for example dinosaurs, we like to see them, how they work, but now they are extinct, and so we can't see.
Okay, I agree with you, Andrea. Okay, so that will be all. Thank you.
Next. Hello.
Hi.
How are you today?
Fine, thank you.
And you?
Good.
That's all right.
Well, what's your name?
Priscilla.
Oh, hi. I'm going to do you some questions about the traits of biodiversity.
Okay.
Well, the first question is, do you know the 7 traits to biodiversity?
Yeah, there are habitat loss, habitat formation, edge effects, habitat degradations, water pollution, land pollution, and exotic species.
Well, that's all. Then, do you know how we can do on the planet so there's no more water pollution?
We need to keep the water key closed.
Okay. Then, do you know how much garbage does every family produce every day?
They produce trash and solid waste. So they waste 1.8 kilograms of solid waste.
Whoa, that's too much. Well, and this is all. Thank you.
I'm Mariana Espinosa, and we're here with Sara Rodriguez, that she will talk about vanishing species.
Extinction is the disappearing of species. I think we are the ones causing it because we are the ones that are polluting their environment and taking them from them. We are making the species in danger. There are less and less species each day, and then they're coming extinct. We are the cause for it. An example for extinction is the dodos. French people hunt them down, so they became endangered species, less and less each day. And all of a sudden, they hunt them too much that they became extinct. There are no more dodos on this earth, unfortunately. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday.
that you want to see in the world.
Be the first to act in it.
I want water without pollution. I want water without pollution.
I want our rainforest intact. I want our rainforest intact.
On clean air!
I want food without distraction!
I want our rainforest intact.
This is Meg. I'm stopping.
This has no identical. You can't hack my digital. Future aboriginal. Get up off my genitals. I stay on that pinnacle. Kill you with my lyricals. Call me verbal criminal. Send you to that clinical. Subscribe you some chemicals. Audio and visual. Can't see me? Invisible. I'm old school like biblical. Futuristic next level. Never on that typical. Will I stop? Oh, never know.
Don't stop it.
I ain't gonna quit until I won.
Now, baby, don't you stop it, stop it.
That she will talk about vanishing species.
No,
vanishing species!
Hi!
Change that you decide in the world!
Again, okay.
Be the change that you want to